In this video, I'm going to be going over how to install WordPress theme from a zip file step by step. Installing a WordPress theme from a zip file is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your zip theme file installed and uploaded in WordPress. Let's get started. I'm here on the WordPress.org themes page. I'll download this theme here, which will be a zip file for this tutorial. Next, from the WordPress dashboard, you want to start by hovering over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click Themes. Click the Add New Theme button at the top, or Add New Theme here. At the top, you'll see the Upload Theme button. Click this. You'll see the Choose File button where you can upload your zip file into WordPress. Click this. I have the zip file downloaded right here. Select the zip file to be uploaded to WordPress. Click the Upload button. Click the Install Now button. You'll see the theme has been successfully installed. Click the Activate tab to activate the WordPress theme. That's all there is to it. The WordPress theme has been successfully installed and activated via the zip file. You now know how to install a WordPress theme from a zip file. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.